we are standing in front of Rishi Pranaya, the new project that is coming up in Rajarhat. This is Rajarhat Kalikapur, and this project is coming up in NKDA planning area. Although right now this is on panchayat area, but this is on the planning area, and it is a 24 floor apartment society. So it's obvious that it is in NKDA land, because panchayat area does not allow high rise apartments. So this is the road connecting to Eco Space or Gitanjali TCS. Eco Space is just 1.2 kilometers away from this project, and it is one of the highlight of this project that it is very near to the office area in Newtown. So in near future there will be a connecting road at this place, which will just go through this project, which is in the planning area of NKDA. Newtown, Kolkata development area. We are entering the project. This project has just started. Four towers will be coming up. In fact, five towers will be coming up, but in phase one there only two towers is coming up, and the possession date is May 2024. However, the builders are claiming that they will hand over the first phase by mid of 2023. So another highlight of this project is that this is one of the highest high-rise in Newtown, and it will be very, very competitively priced. Rather, it should be said that it is very, very competitively priced at this point of time. Far away you can see Tata Avenida, Project Tata Avenida, another very premium project. It's just ear distance, maybe 1 kilometer away. So you can imagine that this is a project which is in very close vicinity to Newtown Action Area 2. So this is the planning area. The project already has its sales office, marketing office, and the model flats ready for you to view and have a feel of the upcoming project. So this is the area. We are entering the raw 2 BHK flat in Rishi Pranaya. It is 954 square feet, super built up. Here is the balcony. This is the living area. The kitchen with utility area. Bedroom with two open windows. The patch will be given with cupboard area. This is the property as it is. It will be handed over to the client during possession.